अभी
यू वांटेड टू गिफ्ट हिम लेटर
या लेटर
थोड़ा साइड में रख दे, वो अभी पब्लिसिटी नहीं चाहिए लेकिन चलो
13 जून गाइस फगी
अरे भाई इसको शुरू तो कर देते हैं
ना एसएनएल लेके आना हां एसएनएल टाइप
किलर आईडिया
जस्ट रैंडम रैंडम मी एंड वी टॉकिंग 13 जून गाइस फगी इट विल बी ऑसम
ऑसम ऑसम गॉट द प्रोड्यूसर्स विल गिव यू अ बिग हग
ओके आई वांट टू इंट्रोड्यूस आई नेवर इंट्रोड्यूस्ड my guests on this show so let me introduce the guy sitting on my left
I need an introduction exactly. it's been so long
so the guy sitting on my left is Sanjay Kapoor he has romanced the likes of Tabu Madhuri Dixit Shilpa Shetty Mamta Kulkarni and Mahip Sandhu
on screen
Mahip Sandhu off screen of course
ha okay yeah. But you took everybody's name and one breath
yeah,
it was
and, and the guy sitting on my far left is Mohit Marwa the mama bhanja combination and he has yet to romance a girl so the first question ideally would be Mahmood giving a few tips of how to
no I was going to name the girls ke isne kis kis se romance kiya so I was going to do off ha on screen to ek hi hua hai So anyway, that we'll skip it. We'll do it for another.
Arey, no. You should do it now only. So in Lee Strasberg, was it?
Was it
more movies or more flirting around?
It was actually the city more than anything else. It was just New York, and there was everything else.
What else?
It was a lot of theater, a lot of hard work put into the classes, and after you were done with it, then going
out
at night.
A lot of expense.
And going out,
it's like Boni, Sanjay, Anil. They all have to be like, okay. Now he's turned producers. So,
yeah. But his New York thing. Every time he used to go anywhere, because he had a credit card of his father. So he would swipe there. The message would come there. So suppose if I'm sitting, bola, so he used to tell me, oh, Kanhur raat ko bahut party ki. Bill aa gaya.
I was running my own blog and I was making money off it also in New York.
Yeah,
so
yeah.
I started earning then. I had
So what were you doing?
I'd made this online blog where we used to just get these random stories from people and put it on and Google ad chalate the. Usse revenue mil jata tha.
See, good evening.
To raat ki party.
Otherwise, it would have been competition for you. You would have been sitting here and taking our interview.
But it was a lot of fun in New York. We after the classes were over, after I had taken all evening classes because I used to till 10 p.m. my classes used to go on, and after that used to explore the.
See, when I was becoming an actor, I could only afford to come by auto till Bandra. So I used to come from Bandra to take acting class. This is a star man. This is evening class. This is all nowadays.
धूप में
हम.
No, but my school was auto. Strasbourg was a very poor school that way. Like the people who were there at the school were very like. You know, कोई यूरोप में अपनी माँ की ज्वेलरी बेच के कोर्स करने आया था कोई साउथ अमेरिका ब्राज़ील से कोई अपना लैंड बेच के आया था कोर्स करने इट वॉज अ कॉम्बिनेशन ऑफ वेरी यू नो इट वॉज वेरी रियल पीपल देर वॉज नो लाइक आई रिमेंबर देर वॉज वन गाय इन स्कूल यूज़ टू कम इन अ फरारी एंड ऑल एंड शो ऑफ एंड
यह But I think the best thing about an acting class, whether it is in India, whether it's in New York or anywhere in the world, on a serious note, is the best thing is that you meet a lot of kind of different people. Whom you would never. So basically, you open up because you are performing in front of those people, and you see a lot of different people Fugly. From different countries.
Coming June 13.
So that is very important.
June 13.
ये फगली फगली क्या है?
ये फगली फगली.
हाँ क्या बोलते
हैं? हाँ वो
promotion
करेगा ना.
हाँ. पहले picture. These newcomers.
How did you promote your first film?
I was a newcomer for such a long time that I had enough time to promote it. I didn't need media because मैं खुद मेरे पीछे को 5 साल लग गए थे.
ये बात सही है कि after your movie was supposed to roll after Mr. India success and it got delayed.
Yeah, it was after Mr. India and the whole idea was we just spoke to Satish Kaushik जिसके घर में पहले 1.25 crore की चोरी हुई थी और फिर अब मिल गई है. और I just want to tell Satish तू इतने पैसे लाया कहाँ से यार? We are only upset about that. We are not upset about the chori. So the idea was that after Mr. India, Satish was assisting Shekhar Kapoor. Yeah. So Shekhar would direct Prem because Shekhar is very good with new people, and he had directed in Masoom also kids,
Shekhar.
And
yeah.
And then again in Mr. India there are 10 kids, and fortunately those days me and Tabu were also kids that time, like kids only. सो शेखर का ये था कि शेखर विल डायरेक्ट प्रेम एंड देन सतीश विल डायरेक्ट रूप की रानी चोरों को राजा. एंड रूप की रानी का प्रीमियर हुआ और प्रीमियर बोलता हूँ जो मुहूर्त हुआ और प्रेम का भी हुआ, बट अनफॉर्चुनेटली प्रेम जस्ट फॉर लॉट ऑफ रीजंस बिकॉज अनिल्स डेट, श्रीज डेट्स, इट वॉज जस्ट गेटिंग डिलेड फॉर डिफरेंट रीजन एंड देन फाइनली शेखर अनफॉर्चुनेटली कुडंट डू द फिल्म बिकॉज फॉर व्हाटएवर रीजन एंड सतीश केम इन, सो दैट्स द रीजन प्रेम गॉट इवन मोर डिलेड.
सो ड्यूरिंग दैट फेज इज व्हेन यू वर एंजॉयिंग द न्यूकमर स्टेटस फॉर
हाँ उसके जो फाइव ईयर्स उसमें क्या हुआ था कि व्हेन माय मुहूर्त वाज नॉट हैपनिंग सो आई सेड होता ना सब न्यू एक्टर्स दे टेक के जब तक ये नहीं होगा दि विनायक जाएंगे तो मैंने बोला था कि आई शुड ड्रिंक बियर दोज डेज तो मैंने बोला
ड्रिंक एनी मोर
ऑफ कोर्स आई डू बट आई हैव स्टॉप डूइंग दोज यू नो मन्नत्स काइंड ऑफ थिंग सो आई सेड के आई विल नॉट आई शुड ओनली ड्रिंक बियर्स आई सेड आई विल नॉट ड्रिंक टिल द टाइम माय मुहूर्त डजंट हैपन नाउ
ही गोस टू मन्नत एंड ड्रिंक.
सो आफ्टर ईयर जब मुहूर्त नहीं हुआ मैंने फाइनली बोनी को बोला यार तू पिक्चर मत बना मुहूर्त तो कर दे कम से कम मेरी बियर तो शुरू हो जाए. एक तो फ्रस्ट्रेटेड घर पे बैठा उसके बाद पीना भी बंद हो गया तो पार्टी भी बंद हो गई तो ये सब हुआ बट फाइनली वी डिड द मुहूर्त एंड देन दिस रूप की रानी एपिसोड हैपेंड वेयर श्री लॉस्ट हर फादर अनिल ब्रोक हिज लेग सो नाउ बिकॉज सतीश वॉज अ डायरेक्टर सो एवरीथिंग केप्ट ऑन गेटिंग डिलेड एंड फाइनली वी were very old newcomers by the time Prem released.
But there were so many similarities when you see the Kapoor family, especially of keeping aside the hair. There are so many similarities in terms of, you know, especially you were compared with Anil, you laugh like him.
We have common parents, so we look like him.
Yeah, I mean, it was... But
that is the similarities. I guess in every sibling, similarities will be there.
It didn't really affect your career because you actually gave a big blockbuster called Raja after that.
No, that is there. See, there are always pros and cons to everything, you know. You get instant recognition because if you have a sibling who's done movies or everything. And but
the comparison, there's pressure also.
But there's pressure, there's comparison. Your first film is, compared to his last. Because people don't think, you compare his first, that kind of a thing. So all those things are there, but these are all part of it. I think so this only happens in the first year or 2 years of then it's forgotten. Then it's your individual film. There's so much.
But when you're starting it, I feel it's harder because there are people are suddenly comparing you with, these people who are already from your industry. And so there is pressure.
But I was prepared for it. So it never bothered me as such,
And you had seen that also, right?
Yeah. So it didn't bother. Luckily, fortunately, both Arjun and Mohit are not going through that because they definitely have got a very distinct personality. Like when you see Arjun also or when you see Mohit also, you would not like if they don't like for example with about Arjun I'll say when he signed apparently when he went for a screen test to YRF, I don't think so Aditya Mr. Chopra knew also that he is Boni's son. Yeah, so same thing goes with Mohit also. There is not like ki Sanjay Mamu ki tarah dikhta hai, Anil Mamu ki tarah dikhta hai, ya Arjun ki tarah dikhta hai. So they have definitely this is definitely a advantage to both of them. Ke, ke they have their own. Abhi picture. But abhi bas.
Fugly coming. Very June 13th. June 13th. Kitne 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 cameras sab dekho. Fugly 13th June. He actually felt when he entered that we've come to Cannes.
Yeah.
So many cameras. Many cameras
so. You should ask them because I've got a unanimous answer that everyone's seen Shakti, your film.
Yeah, Shakti, yeah.
With Lolo and...
Nana Patekar.
Nana Patekar.
Nana Patekar.
And Shah Rukh also. Shah Rukh
also. Haan, yeah, wo bhi toh.
People don't... I mean, I think... I loved Ozar. It's my favorite.
Okay.
So the serious thing.
Yeah, Ozar was a fun film to do.
But it was also fun, yeah. And Raja.
Yeah. Ozar was more fun because of Sohail and Salman. So it was great fun to shoot that picture.
Raja was the Akhiya Mila hai.
Yeah, all that.
And that step was there. Yeah, I remember as a kid doing it.
Yeah.
How?
इतना सा था मैं
बहुत उसमें मैंने बहुत अभी तक आई मेक मनी आउट ऑफ दैट राजा सॉन्ग
या
सी इंद्र कुमार डिडंट पे मी एनीथिंग इनडायरेक्ट पेमेंट दिस वाज
यू नीड टू नो व्हाई वी हैव केप्ट दिस शो विद यू इन
ओके
नॉट नो डिसरिस्पेक्ट टू बोनी एंड अनिल आई लव अनिल पर्सनली आई हैव नेवर मेट बोनी टू ऑफ्टन
सी बिकॉज़ इफ यू वर डन विद अनिल अनिल वुड हैव सेड चल अनु तू बाहर निकल चल मेरे बारे में वो क्या है ना, मेरी जो पिक्चर आ रही है वेलकम बैक, फगली वाली ठीक है, वेलकम बैक में जो है और जो मैं अभी सोया के लिए जा रहा हूँ, इसका देखा जाएगा. हाँ दैट्स अनिल. सोनम के साथ, अरे सोनम की बात छोड़ो, वेलकम बैक जो मैंने जो किया हुआ है और जो इयरिंग यहाँ पे डाली है मैंने, तो इफ ही कॉल्स अनिल तो इसे चाप पहले पानी ले.
You are on the show because I read this article in Bombay Times that he would discuss acting with Anil Kapoor. Yeah. If he wants movies, he'll go to Boni. Huh. But if he wants to celebrate, he'll go to you.
Yeah, because I'm the only guy in the house with a big heart. They don't want to spend money. That's the only idea.
And the big beer bottle, no?
No. Everything. So you have to throw a party, you need money, no? They don't want to spend money. Ye khali apne upar kharcha karte hai. So that's why you can't go to Anil to celebrate.
So don't you wish that, I wish Mohit had turned producer, or matlab sab acting.
No, he will eventually. That's the deal. Both yeah. Arjun and see now Arjun is doing. I usko party karaya ye kiya bhi now Tevar I'm producing, so he's doing my Tevar. After this next picture, they'll have to compensate. No, so now next picture
so
Mohit
this is
will
first
also do.
Big movie as a producer.
First film. I think so. Big and small will be when the picture releases. But yes, okay. It's a high budget film.
Yeah, it's a big film. It's a big film, yeah, big songs.
Outstanding.
You've got two superstars, Arjun and Sonakshi, who are superstars right now. So yeah, the next
and
film
Manoj,
is.
And Manoj Bajpayee.
I'm in the next film. Is next production.
Manoj Bajpayee. He's too. He's also already fantastic. Yeah, yeah. He's there. He'll be there. Yeah. Kya, abhi, kabhi,
Harsh ko bhi matlab ek saath film.
Haan.
Wohi bana lo.
Amar Abrahantini.
Karma.
Amar Abrahantini.
Haan, Amar Abrahantini bana
lo. Remake.
But also, I mean, this is amazing. I mean, he's making his debut. Harshvardhan is doing Mirza Sahib.
That's good. Next year though.
That's next year. But it's good like, you know.
Basically, we've planned that every year, every 1.5, 2 years, there'll be one coming out of a family.
But you know,
that's
you
the
see
plan.
These people as kids. Were you always sure? Like Rhea was one of the very off choices. Like she decided to become a producer.
Producer, yeah.
You know, with Aisha. Under the, of course, AKFC.
Yeah.
But as kids, did you see, you know, I think Rhea,
no,
Harshvardhan is not.
I don't know about, see, with Arjun, because Arjun was nearly 140 kilos, I remember he lost
140 kilos?
Yeah, 140 kilos, yeah. Before lunch and after lunch, both he was 140 only. And I remember I had put him with Karan Johar.
13.
And he used to be as an assistant to Nikhil Advani during Kalo Na Ho.
Right.
And the day I heard he's becoming an actor, because Salman had this, so I thought Salman is a very clever guy. He said the only way to make him lose weight is इसको बेवकूफ बनाता तो एक्टर बन सकता है क्योंकि ये पतला नहीं होगा. तो मैं बोला ये एक्टर बने ना बने पतला तो पक्का हो जाएगा. बट आई एम सरप्राइज इफ यू से दैट डिड आई फील यू नो कि अर्जुन और दीज गाइज वुड बिकम एक्टर्स. वी नेवर थॉट लाइक दैट, यू नो. नाउ इट्स बिकॉज एवरीबडी इज देयर, सो दे लुक एट माई चिल्ड्रन ऑल्सो. दे समटाइम्स दे आस्क मी के यू नो इज जहान गोइंग टू एंटर फिल्म.
योर सन इज बिकमिंग एन एक्टर
फॉर श्योर.
यू नो व्हाई? Because he looks exactly like how I used to look at his age.
Forget looking like him. The only reason is ke I remember we were at Anil's house and when we came down and there was a lot of press, you know, taking pictures. It was a random party and there's nowadays, it's a new thing.
Yeah,
the media gets to know and downstairs there are a lot of
so
people.
So he went and posed.
Yeah, so Chanaya like put her head down and went to the car. Jahan stood there with the maid.
Then click me. Come on. I'm ready.
Clicked. So he clicked. Pictures with everything. So, uske chances.
I don't know whether I've seen him at Arjun's house. He.
I'm not too sure.
I mean, Arjun's kids and your kids are friends, right?
Arjun's kids.
Rampal.
Ah, okay. So you must have. I thought Arjun Kapoor. मतलब बच्चे हो गए मुझे
बताया था.
Suddenly you said Arjun.
No, Arjun Rampal.
कमीना हो गया.
Dangerous
आदमी भी हो गए
यार. Rampal.
कुछ. Fugly coming June 13th.
अभी आप पे आ रहे. So when you knew he had signed Fugly. Do these guys even talk to you as seniors or before signing?
See, our whole family is not like that. Ki hum, you know, when we meet and everything, ki we talk. There are moments where you talk about work or something.
Right.
But you know, like we believe that kuch cheez, you know, like you achieve on your own or something. Obviously, when he was offered this film and there were, you know, like 2-3 other guys and everything, and I knew Akshay is producing the film and everything. When I got to know, I was very happy that, you know,
and I went and auditioned for it. And
yeah, so that's how, obviously. See, today's time, the stakes are so high. I always used to say, you know, like when I started my career, okay, they used to say, yaar, Boni aur Anil ka beta bhai hai, to isliye usko Raja mil gayi hai. So I have said, Ashok Indu ko to main abhi bhi bhai hoon, abhi bhi le lo yaar. Thodi ke jab bhai tha apni hoon.
So this hair you do yourself?
Haan re.
Haan?
Haan.
I'll show you
other side.
Focus check.
James Dean.
James Dean is there on the.
That's wall. Why I thought चलो थोड़ा मेहनत करना पड़ेगा.
You know I'm a fan, James Dean fan.
That was for the thing what he said.
I thought he'll cover my posters.
They will later.
चल ठीक है.
My every day I come, I enter in the morning and I fold my hands to these two gods.
मैं उसी पे आ रहा था. So clearly you are.
आशीर्वाद लेके.
Your inspiration's never been any of the Kapoor's, but
yeah, nahin, andar jo mandir mein hamari photo lagai hai, bahar James Dean aur Marlon Brando ki lagai hai. Because ye inspiration hai hum Bhagwan.
Wahan pe chanda bhi aap dete honge.
No, of course I've grown up watching. I was growing up in the 90s, and all these guys were there in the 90s, and him and Anil Amu and Akshay and Salman and. These are the only people I've seen and I've, you know, I don't know before that. I mean, Amitabh Bachchan is the earliest person who I've seen movies of. Otherwise, it's been all these boys.
So, which is your favorite movie of Sanjay Kapoor?
All,
yeah.
In fact, yesterday I was watching Prem, it was coming on TV. And I was watching this scene where Tabu is about to go and die and he goes and he pulls her back and he's running, Lachi!
You didn't let her go?
Now I do.
So yesterday only I was watching it and I don't know what channel it was coming on. And I liked him at that also. He used to look so great and he had, you know, he was... Then I loved Raja because...
Prem ka bolte the, usko itna time lag gaya ke jab meri shaadi ho rahi hogi to log bolenge, dhula nahi aaya, bola Prem ki shooting.
Have you adopted their humor also? Anil Mamu, Sanju Mamu?
I have a lot of sarcastic humor which I think comes from him. Which half the people don't get at times.
They don't.
Which half, because like when you were coming here, you messaged me saying that, hey, by the way, I'm wearing shorts in coming.
I wore shorts.
So I have told him, okay, but I like to dress up. I'm wearing a suit and just, I'm tying my bow tie right now. So he's got freaked out, he's coming.
I'm going straight from here, from the interview for Tevar shooting. So I couldn't wear shorts. Otherwise, I'd be company dene ke liye shorts karte. Haan, apni sexy legs bata deta.
Beer hi pi lete yaar.
Arre, Manoj Bajpayee is calling you.
Yeah.
Arre, uthalo. Arre, uthalo yaar.
Manoj, aaye.
I should promote Fugly.
Haan.
Fugly coming June 13th. Haan. Go and watch it near it. Theater, not no piracy. June 13th, Fugly.
Saman, acha, theek hai.
Purchase
looking
it.
Good, huh?
Theek hai. But I'm just finishing this thing and I'll leave. So, aap log.
Brilliant music.
Okay. Huh?
The music is amazing. It's.
No, I'll take it.
Amazing.
It's I'll take it and I'll send it to.
It's got Dhuma, this track. I love that track.
Theek hai. Okay, Manoj, take care. Bye.
Fugly.
Chalo, maine phone mein baat ki, isne promotion kar di. So when I was coming here, I asked him, I said, is this for the promotion of Fugly or something? No, it's random, very candid and everything. CD, VD leke baitha hua hai. Main bhi Tevar ka poster leya tha.
Acha, ban gaya hoga na?
Ban raha hai. Main Arjun ko liya tha, idhar bitha deta, Tevar.
Kabhi jhagda hua hai?
Kiska?
Tino bhaiyon mein.
Not, see, I'm much younger than Boni and Anil. Boni and Anil always have had, yeah, they've had tiffs when they started. Anil will not like when I say, I'm saying I'm much younger than him. Bahut chota main Anil.
You've seen this thing, the spider step from Fugly.
Yeah.
Ye Fugly, kya hai? Ye Fugly.
Is baar 3 minute mein Fugly bolta hai, log thak jayenge Fugly se. जब तक फगली रिलीज, अरे फगली के बारे में बात मत करो यार. एक कन्नू का इंटरव्यू देखा था, इतनी बात की थी इसने फगली के बारे में. तू टी शर्ट पहन लेता फगली की.
हम लोग प्लेकार्ड
दैट वाज कन्नूज स्टाइल ऑफ बीइंग सटल, वेयरिंग अ फगली टी शर्ट एंड सेइंग आई विल नॉट टॉक अबाउट फगली, और बार बार टी शर्ट को देख रहा
है.
And he would have paid me and said, पूछ बीच में शूट में बोला ये लिखा क्या है यहाँ पे, मतलब फगली लिखा हुआ है.
You should have done that though. Red t-shirts.
The next one.
You should have made him wear it.
I would have charged him.
So why? Okay. So what are the pet names now? This is Kannu. Anil is.
Anil always had this thing. He used to tell my mom and dad that जो beach वाला होता है, बड़ा होता है कि पहला बेटा है, छोटा है कि ये youngest है. बोलता मैं beach का हूँ ना, मेरा pet name है ना कुछ. Boni's real name is Achal.
Achal.
Yeah, so Anil didn't have a pet name.
You don't have a pet name too.
All these things are not exposing
really. Not really. Yeah.
Who else? Arjun has a pet name?
Chupali.
No.
Arjun has, no?
The people, all his friends used to call him, they still call him Fubu, no? Fubu, yeah.
Okay.
Yeah, they call him Fubu.
And Harsh, Harsh Vardhan?
No.
The time is gone now, the pet name.
How was the interaction as a grown-up and you were kids?
Arre, coffee's cup.
Together? Coffee.
Kannu ki next
Arre,
picture ka hero
aa gaya.
Next picture ka hero. Danu zara apne
sorry, maine aapko Danny bola tha.
Apna ek close up de
de. Danu is a Danu. I learn MMA with him at home, mixed martial arts.
MMA maya. Sure. I don't MMA.
Hey, the clips. Have you seen
Dirty
his MMA clips?
Dirty Minds.
You're holding a naughtiness pillow, I'm sure.
Yeah.
This, you've seen this pillow? It says heart troubles, man.
That doesn't naughty. Matter. There's cure for Diane.
There's a naughty nurse here.
That's what I'm saying.
No, and live in love.
Have you guys seen any of the MMS clips circulating?
I've seen.
I've seen it on a couple of things which came in news. It came.
I saw it online when there was so much, noise about it. So I did go online to see what the hell it was, and saw it.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Back then, technology was almost nil, except just new mobile phones that had launched in 1990s, if you remember.
Yeah.
Correct.
Yeah.
So, what was the rumor gossip mill like back then? Hardly anything.
In fact, there was.
There was.
There, but, there was more gossip then than it is today, because there's not. Today everything is out the next day, so it's not gossip anymore.
Every there's no star was linked to each other when they were in the film, so it doesn't happen now.
No mystery about gossip today.
So, matlab, it's like imagine he's in a living with Kiara Advani.
Yeah.
Hai na?
And I'm not. This is my house. Yeah. That's one room and this is the other room, and there's nobody here.
Do din se saaf safai kar raha tha.
No, but I mean.
Oh wow.
So you're saying it's kind of just lost its charm, is it?
I think so, because see what used to happen earlier, there used to be only magazines.
Blueberry.
Which used to come once a month or something. Now there's no like if.
Oh, G karke aati thi,
bahut there was lot of film fair, this, that. They still come. But now because every day every day in the morning, in one of the newspaper you read about it. So I don't want. So there's nothing. Press is everywhere, and I think so today that's the reason even actors are more honest, and maybe they were honest that also. But you have to have some kind of privacy. So, but there's no privacy now.
Good, huh? There's privacy now.
What about you? Your gossip mills have started?
No, I don't know. You tell me. Have you heard anything?
I'm just well. There's only one girl, Kiara, in the film. So.
Yeah. No.
Yeah, but though she's played opposite.
Unless you're rumored to be having a fling with Arfi, which clearly is not the case.
They are like the Pandas. There's four or five boys and one girl.
We are.
Five
shareholders. No, there are other girls also in the film.
Who?
There are other girls in the film.
Oh, there are?
Yeah.
Oh, there's Mansha.
It's only. And right now I'm just trying to focus on my film, and now my promotions are starting, so now just focus on that.
We can see the promotions have already started.
But this baal wali baat reh gayi, how much time it takes?
10 minutes.
That's it, huh?
You blow dry it and all.
Mujh lagao, blow dry karo, hairspray lagao, khatam.
Yeah, you learn this in London and come?
No, here.
In here.
Good, it looks
what
good.
Is learned in London?
Ah, yeh toh
good. It's got a very London type stylish.
Then you have to have lots of hair also, no? Lots of hair also you need to have. To do this kind of thing.
Cash is king.
Your hairline is worse than mine.
Does anybody want muffins?
Mine is still better.
So many cameras.
Actually, yeah. When you saw the trailer of Fugly, what kind of excitement builds in? What kind of perception builds in towards the movie? Or is it just, it's Mohit's film, I'll go and watch it.
Obviously, Mohit is acting in it. See, when I saw the trailer, I always feel for any kind of a film, whether Arjun is there, whether he's there, whether Sonam is there, or whether it's our pictures which is produced. The thing is that you should feel like seeing the film. There has to be some kind of interest in that film. It should not look like, whatever the business finally does or something. But Fugly again has that kind of a thing. You feel with all these youngsters, it's got good music and everything. You want to see the film. You want to see the film, and that's what I'm waiting to see the film.
And that's the unanimous response I think we're getting as of now.
Yeah.
Everybody. You want to see the film?
Yeah.
Yeah.
You think this, after Fugly, Mohit can get into the solo thing?
Of course, why not?
I mean, will it be a conscious decision? I'm sure it can be.
No, if you'll answer that, but I feel with, as an experienced person, I'm not talking like his Mama or something. But I feel if today also he gets another film, which is a 3-row film, for example, he gets a Zindagi Na Milegi Dobara, where a very big star is there and there is another person is there and they want a fresh face. There's nothing wrong, because to be part of a good film is more important.
Exactly. That's the reason
length of a film is...
I became an actor to play good parts. You know what I'm saying? Now, they could be solo hero. It could be ensemble. There could be somebody else with you as well. But eventually, it's being part of good scripts. And then slowly you find your journey and see where you get slotted.
So what do you think
as
is your forte? Like if... You know,
I have not. How can I typecast my own self?
No, not typecasting.
I'm gonna.
Your strengths are not your typecasting.
I'm still trying to discover my strengths. I'll get to know when people see my first film. That's when they'll make a perception. That's when they'll tell me, okay, we think you should do this kind of roles, or you were good in that scene, so that kind of roles will suit you. I mean, I when I did this short film for Dharma with Shakun Batra,
I know that.
It had a lot of romantic scenes, and I remember Shakun coming and telling me that.
I was trying to hit on a girl. I was trying to pick up this girl from the bar,
and I was just trying to be very suave and have a drink.
It ends with. Both of you making out with a girl, right?
No, there's just a hug. But he told me that you're very good in romantic scenes. And now when I've done Fugly, I've got a different reaction from my director.
I didn't see the make-out. I saw the censored one.
No.
You had Shivas ki bottle aa gayi thi.
Yeah, you went on the shoot and you saw it live.
Huh.
Wo miss kar gaya main.
No. There was... It had a sweet romantic shot. Yeah. I've done about 3 or 4 professional short films and... before I signed my first film, that's how you keep yourself busy as an actor and try to just do these different kind of roles and you know, you get very satisfied as an actor when you're doing these short films that, you know, you're doing your performances till you're auditioning and trying to get a big film, you do short films and you, you know, make yourself content.
So how's your day planned? Like, what do you do in a 24 hours?
I mean, right now we've...
What's your motivation? What's your... Is it you are like completely into movies? You know, some people love
it. I knew this was coming. But yeah, my day will consist of working out. Kal jaise Prem dekhi maine.
Boni, Anil and Sanjay.
We start the day with
Aur Devi yahan baju mein hogi, sir.
Yeah. Even my grandfather was a big producer. Yeah. He's the one, my Nana, he's the one who started it all. And that's how... all these young kids came in.
Now I love you, bro.
पहले पूरे पूरे इंटरव्यू सबसे अच्छी बात ये बोली.
Babish boy,
young kids.
नहीं him.
Nothing. क्या?
Nothing. It's fine.
So young kids.
So what's how's your day planned now?
So it's start your day with a workout, then you're either watching a film. If I'm not doing anything all day, So then you're either watching a film or you'll go and try and do some meetings and that's pretty much about it. Yeah.
If you have or beach mein quickie.
Nothing. That grown-ups should understand. But
kaisi baatein kar rahe hain?
I was talking about noodles, yeah. Quickly go and make
2 minutes.
One try to mind is youngsters.
I wanted to ask this question to you. After Sonam, you think he's the most fashionable from the family? Besides you and Anil, of course, given.
No, but we don't...
I don't know.
Yeah,
I mean, there is
fashion and all is not...
Right?
See, I think so.
Like, Arjun's very laid back.
Also it depends, I think so. This is my feeling, fashion also. Obviously, for girls is different. For guys, yeah. I think so, what you can carry. He's got a great height and his structure and everything. Arjun's also tall. But his body structure is that right, like, if you're just... Tall. You can wear a, like I remember when I was getting into films and I used to see Jackie and Sanjay Dutt and they used to be,
complex
that they give even now, but they used to be in blue jeans and white shirt and they used to be I used to think they're the most fashionable guys. Yeah? So for men, fashion doesn't mean that they have to wear this or that or something.
Point to be noted.
Yeah, they had great personality. Yeah?
Yeah.
So they could just walk in.
Inki personality, yeah.
That's what I'm saying. He's got a great same thing. That's the reason I was saying that he doesn't have to. In fact, if he dresses up too much, it'll look too forced. The simpler that he is, because the personality, he's got that personality.
So tell me, Mohit, do you pick up a call and talk to Arjun after each movie of his?
Yeah, I'm most of the times I'm seeing the film with him on the you know, on one of the preview
the
shows.
Whatever,
yeah. So and I tell him what I feel. There's no, I don't have to go and
there's no
praise, not at all.
Right?
Yeah, but why?
I'm in fact more critical about his things. Like there'll be small
but
things.
But it's always like that. I think so. The family. I'm not just talking about our family. At least the families I know.
Yeah.
They are always more critical about their own. Like I think so. When a trial is happening or something, you're really most bothered. Ke what? Because your audience will see it after a day or two or after a week or 10 days. So it's your very close friends and your family, which really. You are stressed out about what is their opinion.
Well, yeah,
because they'll be very honest and they'll be like, they can like take you off guard, you know. Like if I see a random trial or something, even if I think something, you know, I'll be still a little more subtle about it or something. But with my own nephew or brother or something,
yeah,
I'll be very honest. So that's more scary.
I feel you end up being, you sometimes end up being more critical than what it is. Like
yeah, because there's always scope for improvement. Anything
so,
you do.
Yeah, because you, I feel like when my trailer came out and everybody was like, it's amazing, it's this, it's that, and it's, you know, it's got everything going for it and blah blah. But when I spoke to him, he said it's good. You know what I'm saying? So,
right.
So you know what I'm saying? Even if he felt probably somewhere it was great, he will always, you know,
just mellow
yeah,
it down.
Yeah, mellow it down.
Mellow because you know, like I said, there is always you always feel that you know.
Sir ke upar
to nahi chadega. Luckily, these guys are not like that. But you always feel that nahi ye isse better ho sakta tha. Ye kyu kiya aur ye kyu kiya. It's always like that. Always like that.
Yeah, and we've
but
we've
I want
been...
to try this hairstyle.
ये कब से देख रहा है यार बाल को?
क्योंकि
थोड़ा है थोड़ा सा.
अच्छा लग रहा
है. I was thinking of James because you had tweeted this. Picture and I had commented on it. Hmm. So I thought, let me just try. Though they say it's a Johnny Bravo look, but
this is Yakuz. The length is a little higher than James Dean. If thoda sa upar chala gaya zyada.
And I have a picture where he's wearing the same glasses also.
Yeah. Your should be little.
मुझे लगता है कि तुम पूरा homework किया James Dean का. You are trying to act क्या? अच्छा.
James Dean.
James Dean के पास ये glass है. Photo लेके बोला मुझे यही वाले चाहिए. ये वाले जो बाल हैं वैसे.
अपने पास रख सकते
बट यू नॉट गेन वेट नथिंग यू स्टिल द सेम मैन यू वुड गिव अ
सी आई डिडंट हैव अ बाइट ऑफ दैट
अनिल विल नेवर हैव अ बाइट ऑफ इट
No, not like that. In fact, if it's in your plate, he'll definitely have a bite. Apni plate is in
his plate. Yeah,
yeah. Yeah.
This
is very true.
In fact, would have had it.
But why?
He would have had five bites. I don't know. He feels he's eating less when he's having from somebody else's
plate. You want coffee?
Plate or something. No, I don't want that. Somebody else's plate.
मैगजीन का कवर मत दिखाइयो हमको
अभी इनका पास मुझे पता है ये क्या बताएगा ही अपना शूट बताएगा थैंक गॉड इसके हाथ में वीडियो वो नहीं है वीडियो
आई ओनली केप्ट
टेलीविजन होता तो टेलीविजन में पूरा जीक्यू का वो बता देता
यार मुझे देख
हां यू सॉ दिस
आई सॉ दिस लेट द वर्ल्ड सी इट
या या या
देयर इज अ न्यू मैन इन टाउन
देयर न्यू मैन इन टाउन
पर ये पाउट क्या है ये
पाउट नहीं है
अच्छा
देयर इज दिस इंटरनेशनल
एंड यू नो लुक एट दिस कवरेज this kind of coverage from Ritik Roshan to Shah Rukh Khan nobody has got it iska hota hai advantage if your girlfriend is working in GQ
what
that's fine yeah big deal I've had girlfriends huh? you guys have had boyfriends girlfriends
friends yeah. Well, what do you mean I've doesn't make sense
it really does of even course. If it makes sense it's
now next yeah. time you see me in GQ from the cover to all the pages
why don't you go on Esquire replace De Niro
Actually, his smile is like Sanjay Dek.
Yeah. His, yeah.
Lot of things about him.
You met him when he had come?
No, I didn't.
When Anupam had caught him here?
I did, unfortunately. I didn't meet him.
Now that we've spoken about, of course,
Fugly.
We started with his girlfriends,
Fugly,
then again
Fugly.
The thing happened.
New York.
So as a kid?
Huh?
No, New York to baad mein aaya.
Yeah.
As a kid, how are you?
Very scared.
Movie.
Very scared.
Scary.
I remember he had.
But before that also.
He used to come.
Before
to
that,
live
I
in
come to Bombay. No. Before that,
come to. Okay.
I was not there. Before. वैसे नहीं. मतलब शुरू से शुरुआत करते हैं. वहाँ कहाँ जा रहे हैं? Story.
So.
हाँ.
So
no, no, I remember as a child, he used to, when I was very young as a child around, he used to come to Delhi and
you smoke like Rahul Gandhi.
One second. But because you're confusing me right now. I'm trying to suppress the story. So
Okay.
Yeah. So when I was little, मैंने अपनी पहली बियर इनके साथ पी थी. ही हैड टेकन मी, ही हैड बिगाड़ोड मी, तो ही हैड टेकन मी आउट एंड वन डे मेड मी सिक.
और मैं सुधरा हुआ हूं, ये इतने विद अभी तक बिगड़े हुए.
सो ही हैज डन थिंग्स टू, बट देन यू नो ही टू कम होम एंड एवरीथिंग एंड टू, आई रिमेंबर हिम टेलिंग मी के डार्लिंग बड़े ओके, तुम बॉडी वॉडी बना लो और ये सब कर लो तो तुम भी एक ऋतिक रोशन बन जाओगे.
That I tell him even now.
And so yeah, so that was all these stories.
और कहानी बताने लगा था. My kahani is so much more.
No. Then I've come to.
Please channel change मत करना या यो change मत करना. इतना bore कर रहा है. एक minute. असली बात.
मैं तो बोला ही नहीं हूँ. I have not spoken anything. You're not letting me talk. He's not letting me talk only.
So streaming कर लो जब तक.
अरे ये शो डालने से पहले मेरे को दिखा देना, एडिटिंग मैं करूंगा.
ओके, उधर ये जोक नहीं है, कहानी है ये. पौने चार घंटे का ये सुना रहा है. Why is he going to?
But he started about Anil. Anil is like this, like this. He started.
No, but I am trying to tell you a very simple thing. You spoke about his childhood.
अरे but it started from there. I was saying कि दिल्ली के बाद जब मैं बॉम्बे आया एक हॉलिडे में.
अरे बॉम्बे आया
इसमें. And he and Mahi was his girlfriend then. And
this one.
तब मिला था वो.
जब मैं छोटा बच्चा था, बड़ी शरारत करता. तो भाई वो talking about जो बॉडी बनाना and everything was very आया था ये.
Because I was trying to take you away from that story.
Story, but I would मैं ज़िंदगी में पिक्चर छोड़ दूँगा पर ये बोलने के ये स्टोरी तो सोच के आया था. प्रिपेयर करके आया था ये तो पक्का बोलूँगा.
तो बताओ.
भाई आई वाज सीइंग हर, सो लोखंडवाला में ही हैड कम. तो आर्ची अभी खराब कर दिया इसने पूरी, यू नो टाइमिंग खराब कर दिया. तो आर्ची कॉमिक्स ये लेके गया था, तो इसके हाथ से फट गई थी वो.
अच्छा,
तो ये इतना घबराया हुआ था, चार दिन तक जब महीप यूज टू कम एंड सी मी एट होम एंड यूज टू बी देयर लाइक ही हैड कम फॉर हॉलिडे, ही नेवर केम टू दैट रूम इन फ्रंट ऑफ महीप. तो इसका बचपन ऐसे घबराहट में गुजरा.
बस आर्ची कॉमिक्स अभी तो रखता भी नहीं होगा दोबारा.
नो, आई वाज जस्ट, आई वाज वेरी
शाय. हम इसके फेमस रिश्तेदार थे ना, तो हमसे वैसे ही डरता था.
हिज गर्लफ्रेंड, आई वाज रियली यंग यार, एंड आई वेंट एंड आई वाज रीडिंग.
नाउ ही इज बेस्ट फ्रेंड्स विद माय.
या
एंड माय सन इज ऑब्सेस्ड विद हिम. ही कम्स ओवर हियर एंड ही लव्स कमिंग ओवर. ही कम्स एंड सिट्स विद हिम एंड हिज गर्लफ्रेंड. सो
Which girlfriend? So this girlfriend track is good. You've created, you've given him some. इसको लग रहा है चलो, I've got something out of this interview.
मैंने, I think everyone talks about their girlfriend. Everybody, girlfriend है तो है.
क्या बट girlfriend?
ये उम्र में girlfriend नहीं होगी तो शादी के बाद girlfriend होगी करेगा. Today it's a good thing because you know the way things are happening, it's good clarity. I'll be the happiest when I get to know my son has got a girlfriend. ऐसे शुक्र है लड़की है.
जान है और जहान है.
Of course.
Yeah.
So what? There's nothing, yeah.
And so what were you saying?
But he's a shy guy also.
Yeah.
I used to be very shy. I had torn this comic, and imagine that for 3 days I didn't see her because I was like, what will Mahip tell me? Like she'll meko daant padne wali hai, kya hone wala hai? Or Sanjay will come in like hit me with a bat or something. Ki tu le meri girlfriend ki comic phaad di.
I knew.
He was doing an intense role there. I'd just seen him some intense film. Mujhe laga aise hi mujhe aage maar padegi.
Kaun sa? Shakti.
Sanjay
Kapoor, he kept talking about Anil Kapoor, that this is how my brother is and all, and slowly he's getting into character. Huh, talk.
Same parents, I told you.
Same parents.
What? मेरी कहानियां जो है वो इतनी इंटरेस्टिंग है और जो तेरी कहानियां वो इतनी बोरिंग है.
बचपन की हो गई है गर्लफ्रेंड एंड ऑल, बट व्हाट वाज द क्वेश्चन आई वाज आस्किंग?
सम बचपन का कहानियां. सी दिस इज व्हाट हैपेंस व्हेन द कहानी इज टू लॉन्ग, यू लूज ट्रैक.
अरे बट आई वाज स्पोक रीप्ले.
नहीं रीप्ले तो नहीं होगा. करना तू प्रमोट कर, मी एंड संजय विल टॉक. हां की अबाउट प्रमोटिंग
फगली कमिंग जून 13, प्लीज गो एंड वॉच इट एट द थिएटर नियर यू. फगली we'll be right back.